In 2015, the Grameen Foundation, supported by Propellerfish, set out to help coconut farmers in the Philippines be more resilient to change. We went to visit farmers to understand their needs, designing a solution that builds on previous projects by Grameen Foundation in Uganda, Colombia, and Ghana, and built a strong consortium of partners to deliver. The project is simple. An agent equipped with a smart device will visit farmers. The device contains an encyclopedia of knowledge to help them develop their farm, can link farmers to financial services, opens up access to more lucrative markets, and gives farmers personalized SMS alerts. The solution was promising, but putting it into practice in a complex environment isn't straightforward. So in March 2016, we went back to Davao in the field with agents to see it in action. Across 5 days, we took the agents through a complete prototyping process. First, they went through formal PharmaLink training, where they learned about the program, how to use the tools, and the soft skills required to interact with farmers in the right way. Then they took those new skills and went in the field to engage with farmers, test different modes of engagement, and evaluate the value of the content created to help them. Finally, the team regrouped, analyzed the learnings, and iterated to simplify the program and align on design direction for the farmer experience, the agent experience, the tools, and the program as a whole. We found out that our solution was working, but there was room to improve. We learned 5 big things. Number 1, our partnerships are more powerful when we work together. We need to orchestrate connection between partners at all levels, from strategic direction between leaders to creating a social network of agents where they can exchange ideas and help each other. 2, the power of the tool is in the human who holds it. The agents that are part of this program are great, and the role of the tool is to amplify and extend their capabilities rather than always take center stage. 3, we're not working with just a farmer, but with a family business. And in the Philippines, it's wives that lead on financial planning, so should be involved in discussions. Furthermore, each family has different objectives, from developing the farm to pay for the studies of kids, to keeping farm work simple, so there's time to take care of a sick relative. 4, content needs to be farmer friendly. The most useful content is the stuff that's really pragmatic, with lots of pictures, that can enable the right conversation between the agent and the farmer. 5, it's the ongoing relationship between the agents and the farmers that will bring about change. The farmers are keen to receive automatic SMS alerts, but what they really want is someone they can ask specific questions when they need help. And that means opening a direct SMS channel between them and their particular agent. By seeing the program in action, the team got a clear sense of what will make it a success, and can now move at pace towards delivering for the farmers.